Before removing the connector dust cap, clean any debris from around the drop cable connector body and the DLX optical port. Unscrew the two caps. Unscrew the drop cable connector coupling nut from the optical port. Grasp the connector and pull it straight out of the adapter. Thread the drop cable dust cap onto the drop cable connector coupling nut and tighten until finger tight. Thread the optical port dust cap into the optical port. Tighten using the 216B key tool.